Okay. In order to make up for my lack of videos in the recent weeks, I have been placed in solitary confinement. As you can probably see from the small shot that I am given, I have been placed in a kind of dimly lit crawl space. Luckily, there's light up there, so I can see a little bit. It's not the most comfortable of places. I have this wire case over here and a wall. But I think it gets the point across. I'm thinking it does. And that point would be make good videos or else. At least that's what I've been told anyway. Not that I'm gonna throw anyone under the bus or name any names, but you know who you are. On the plus side, at least I was given a cooler full of Otter Pops. Yeah, pretty big cooler full of Otter Pops. I think I'll be good. Right? I'm not really sure how long it's been. Time's moving really slowly. I believe it's been about a few days now, maybe a week. I will probably need to start rationing my Otter Pops. They're going fast. This is all I have left. My Otter Pops are all gone now. I have nothing left. I'm not even sure what to do with myself anymore. Without Otter Pops, I'm nothing. I'm freaking out, man. I'm freaking out. It's just you and me now, Stinky. Us against the world. Or it'll be us against the world once we get out of here. You're my only friend now. What's that, Stinky? Steal all the Otter Pops? At whatever cost? I like the way you think. I'm so cold. It's been too long since I've had an Otter Pop. I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here. Somebody get me out of here! What are you doing? What are you doing in here? What do you mean I'm not locked in here? Oh. I'm not even locked in. Huh. I look super fine with the beard, don't I? Been working on growing it out. So, as embarrassing as all that was, it wasn't embarrassing at all, but as embarrassing as I will claim it was, because I'll pretend I have some modesty. I believe that it helps to show how dedicated I am to all this. I mean, I'm willing to draw on a fake beard and a mustache. Or is it fake? Nobody knows. It all probably helps to show my insanity too. But I'm pretty sure a lot of people already knew that. So, thank you all for watching. Videos will be out every Wednesday, and hopefully this will be the start of me posting real videos instead of me just eating and yelling at my roommates. So yeah, this will be fun. I hope you're ready for a good time.